Oh, who's that? I bet it's Taylor Swift.
Hey!
Hello.
It's Gaz Coombes from the Supergrass, the Hot Rats and the Gaz Coombes.
Can I come in?
Of course.
Right. It's really freezing.
It's absolutely Brassic Park out there. Oh, man. I'm actually glad that you weren't Taylor Swift.
Well, that would have been a bit strange.
A little bit creepy, maybe, in this environment. Instead, we're just two hairy 90s guys in a Christmassy shed. What could be less creepy than that?
It looks great in here, man. I mean, do you need any kind of Christmas music?
That
to go with this
would be ideal. I mean, it's weird that you were just walking by, but if you're cool with just playing something,
sure,
I would love it. How's life anyway, man? What are you up to?
Yeah, it's good. It's good. I'm just finished a new album.
Oh,
it's called Matador.
Good.
It's out in the new year, January.
Uh huh.
Yeah. So,
not really a promotional type of a show. It's just a Christmas show.
That's fine. We don't have to talk about all that stuff.
All right. Good.
It's okay.
Cool.
I mean, it's out in January.
Is it?
And yeah, I kind of just put my heart and soul into it.
Did you?
And I'm very pleased. Yeah.
Embarrassing. But listen, how do you feel about maybe playing like someone else's song?
Well,
right
I did
now?
Wonder, you know, I kind of, it's so beautiful in here. I thought you could do with some Christmas music.
That's what I was thinking.
How do you feel about Chris Rea?
Mainly sad, a bit confused.
Some Greg Lake.
Now you're talking my prog language. Yeah.
See a bit of lake?
I believe in Father Christmas.
It can only be.
You know? That would be
it's
ideal.
A classic. It's
with
a classic.
That nice little Prokofiev riff there in the middle.
Can you do that for me?
I can play that on my pocket keyboard. Awesome. How's that?
Yeah, that's exciting.
Let's do it.
All right. Thank you. And hey, Merry Christmas.
Hey, same to you.
Thanks.
Yeah. Christmas it up, Jesus of Gazareth.
They said there'll be snow at Christmas. They said there'll be peace on earth. But instead it just kept on raining. A veil of tears for the virgin birth. I remember one Christmas morning, a winter's light and a distant choir, and the peal of a bell and the Christmas tree smell, and their eyes full of tinsel and fire. They sold me a dream of Christmas. They sold me a silent night. And they told me a fairy story till I believed in the Israelite. I believed in Father Christmas. And I looked at the sky with excited eyes till I woke with a yawn in the first light of dawn. I saw him and through his disguise. Here we go. I wish you a hopeful Christmas. You a brave new year. All anguish and pain and sadness, leave your heart and let your road be clear. They said there'll be snow at Christmas. They said there'll be peace on earth. Hallelujah, Noel, be it heaven or hell, the Christmas we get we deserve.
Take it away, Adam.
Oh, that was great, man. Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Thanks for having me.
Not at all.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to all of you. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you have a great one and maybe see you next year. Take care. Love you. Bye.